with your back.
What happened?
Something dropped onto the cage. Knocks you right out.
It spoke to me.
Looked like a man, one of WoW's creatures. It just stared at you for a moment, then threw itself down the abyss.
It said it would make preparations. I don't like the sound of that.
It was very strange. I thought it was gonna kill you for sure. Glad it didn't.
Yeah, me too. Looks like we're closing in on the ocean floor.
Good, not sure the climber can take it much longer. Okay, so this is the Omega Sector. It's about an acre of the Abyssal Plan used by Pathos 2. I expect we'll have to do some walking before we reach town.
You haven't been here before?
Not in a way that'll help us.
Right, the other you has been here. We're following your footsteps, Kat.
When I had footsteps.
You could still be down here somewhere, technically.
Don't remind me, freaks me out. All right, let's head for town and find that arc.
Answer, Tao! Nothing. It's dead. Let's move out. We'll try the next one.
Stick to the lamplights, they won't go near them.
I can't, Valglasser. It's important I reach Omicron. Our future depends on it.
Calm down. Let's just follow the path.
If I die, I need you to tell Julia Dahl that the WoW is out of control. She needs to get to Sarang. He'll know what to do.
Raz, you can tell them yourself. We just need to pick up the pace, okay?
Glass! We lost the path! We need to go back!
I know where to go. Come on!
It's over there! The light is over there!
Final push, Ross. Almost there, we just...
Thank you. Did you hear this? Anyone there?
This is Tau. Who is this?
This is Ian Peterson of Theta calling. I got a team with me, and we're about half a kilometer from Tau.
What? How did... You came in the climber?
Listen, we're having a really hard time with this sector. Heavy turbulence is making it difficult to move forward, and the wildlife you got is absolutely rabid.
The storm comes and goes. Instruments show the weather is relatively fair right now. You should move out as soon as possible. Stick to the lights. The critters should leave you alone.
All right, you heard the man. We're moving out, people. Tau, keep the doors unlocked. We're coming in.
Thank you. be inside. Let's find the Ark.
Here.
We ran out of real food long ago. People have been getting sick. Haven't heard from anyone in months.
No shit. They all think you're dead down here. Some failed evac story circulating at Omicron.
Oh, God.
Listen, son. We're on an important mission, and we need your help to operate the Omega space gun. When it's done, we can all head back up the plateau. But now we need to get moving.
Of course. Head on through to the habitat. We shut off the front section to preserve power.
All right. See you soon.